Authorities say an elderly driver slammed into a high school marching band during a Mardi Gras parade on the Alabama coast, critically injuring four young people and leaving eight others with injuries. Video and photos from the scene show emergency workers helping the injured on the main highway running toward the beach. Now, there is no indication that the driver, a 73-year-old man, was under the influence of drugs or alcohol, or that there was any malicious intent.
These are our children. This is our community. These are our friends. These are our people. And to have this happen, it's horrible.
The band members that were hit were with an Alabama high school and range in age from 12 to 17.